This is, I'm sure, a lot of young girls and women face this, you know, getting pimples in the chin and the mouth area, especially during periods. Now, when you do get pimples around the chin and the lip area, it's actually a sign of hormonal imbalance, and it's also a very classical sign of PCOS. So, to get rid of these pimples, you will have to follow the PCOS guidelines that I have been explaining in the past live sessions, because once you follow these guidelines, it will help you restore hormonal harmony, which in turn will help you get rid of your acne and pimples, not only during the periods but on other days of the month too. So irrespective you have PCOS or not, do check out the videos, the past live session videos where I explained about these guidelines in reference to PCOD. All of these videos, we always save it on our IGTV, and you can also see them and watch them on our YouTube channel. So please do that. And regarding, you know, especially talking about pimples on the chin and the lip area during periods, there are a few things that you can do to ensure that it doesn't happen and you have a acne-free period. The most important vitamins for this are vitamin B6, vitamin B12 and calcium. So you need to ensure that, you know, when you're having your periods, you're having a lot of foods which are rich in vitamin B6, B12 and calcium. So have curd rice. Make sure you have ghar ka bana hua achar and ghee along with your meals. Make sure you have chhas and buttermilk post lunch. And also, if it's really something which is very bad, if it's really disturbing you, then what you can do is you can also start having supplements of B6, B12 and calcium a week before you get your periods and continue till your periods last. So do all of these things and I'm sure you will, find a lot of relief, and you will, you know, gradually see a lot of difference, and you will be able to have a completely acne-free period.